Aleksandr prihaja z Jamajke. Živi v New Yorku, letos pa smo ga gostili tudi na Bledu, v sklopu 29. festivala Okarina. Pri svojih 75 letih še vedno aktivno nastopa in med pogovorom o svoji glasbi, o dolgoletnem ustvarjanju govori z neverjetno iskro v očeh.
I come from Jamaica, which is not a jazz place, but I grew up with all that music of Jamaica. Before Bob Marley came, before, and then after that. And then I came to America and I found myself playing with the great jazz musicians, Dizzy Gillespie, Sonny Rollins, some of the masters of jazz. But I always kept my spirit of Jamaica, you see? So I am enjoying the journey of bringing America and Jamaica together. When I play, I have musicians with me, some from Jamaica, some from New York, and we come together with like a force, a force of joy.
Je poseben glasbenik. Nikoli ni hodil v glasbeno šolo in še danes ne bere glasbene notacije. Pa vseeno se je kot peti največji pianist na svetu uvrstil v knjigo 50 največjih jazz pianistov vseh časov.
I read that you started playing piano when you were 4 years old, something like that.
Something like that.
Yeah. And this is still going on. So can we say that the piano is like the love of your life?
That's probably a good statement. Piano was always there, always very important. It was another arm, you know, another a friend, my best friend, you know. I mean, you know, we meet beautiful people in our lives, and now I'm happy with my wife, Katarina. But I must say that the piano has been my, also I call it my passport to the world. I did not go to music school. I never learned to read music. So I'm one of those unusual musicians who learned how to listen, and I call it radar. I got radar, and that's been my whole life, you know. I could have gone and studied more, but I was already fulfilled musically, so I'm happy with what I'm doing.
Po več kot 60 letih glasbene kariere se zaveda, da ima njegova glasba poseben vpliv na ljudi, ki ga pridejo poslušat.
As you grow older, if you have your mind and your ears and your emotions open, then you're going to get seasoned, you're more experienced, more. So that if I play a note on the piano, it has more meaning, more personal connection. So I tell a story when I play. I think of why I'm playing the song, and it is a natural connection to my gut, to my spirit, that I share it with people. And when I play, I notice a lot of times people get uplifted, meaning they feel what I'm doing, because I play a lot from the feeling of the music.
Pravi, da ima občutek, da lahko svojo glasbo pomaga ljudem. Prav tako kot glasba pomaga njemu in ga vedno znova napolni z energijo.
I feel I'm one of those people here to bring upliftment to an audience. It's not just to try to impress them with piano playing and how much I can do, but to bring, I mean, to do that, but also to have a resolution that has to do with feeling good about life. And music is a healing when you approach it, not from a technical standpoint, but it makes a healing, you know? And that's what I've been doing. I found that I'm healing people with music. As I get healed from other people's music that I love and my own. When I play, I get a healer. If I have a bad mood and I play, it goes away. I'm a messenger.
V svoji karieri je izdal veliko albumov. Zadnji je tik pred izidom in nekaj njegovih pesmi z novega albuma smo lahko slišali tudi na koncertu v Blejski festivalni dvorani.
And this time I did something completely unusual. It had a lot of thought behind it, not just play, like most of us musicians do. We express and Bennett would play. I made over 75 CDs, albums. But this one, under the great name of Thelonious Monk, one of the great musicians, composers, I took the songs of Thelonious Monk and I connect them with Jamaican roots. Like, you've heard of the Rastafarian movement, the way the drums are, took it to a deeper sense of rhythm, you know? And it's also connected to a great story of people that came from the West Indies, the Caribbean, that moved to America. And that's how Monk learned music a lot. A lot of his music came from being around the West Indians, meaning Jamaica, Trinidad, Barbados, all these islands. So I came to that awareness, and that made me feel even more more convinced that this was not just songs, but had a story behind it. So it's coming out in a few weeks, and I call it Warrika Hill, which is the hill next to the house I come from, which is where I used to see the Rastafarian men go up the hill to do church there in the woods, in the bush of the hill, in the hill. And I remember hearing the drums as a young guy, and that's when I also heard Monk, and to me, I connected the two worlds. So that's what the album is, and that's all I can say. I hope people like it.
Predan jazzu, a nikoli ne pozabi na svoje korenine.
A lot of young people love Jamaica and reggae, which I grew up before reggae, and then I've also made albums that are very Jamaican in essence. So I am coming from both the classic jazz and the roots Jamaica all together. Mix, stir it up. Woman, don't cry.
No, woman, don't cry. In to je bistvo vsega. Povezovanje, prepletanje in sobivanje. Že tolikokrat poveden stavek, a meja v glasbi res ni.
The limit for me is something when I don't get a good vibration from it. If it's got a good vibe, I do it.
Njegova neverjetna odrska energija in čustvena sporočilnost glasbe, ki jo izvaja, je očarala vse prisotne.
Je presegel vsa pričakovanja. To je tako, kot da bi bil na kakšnem najboljši koncertni dvorani v Ameriki ali kjerkoli na svetu. Da je to uspelo Okarini, organizatorne Okarine pripeljali na Bled, to je neverjetno. In še to za ston, ne? Drugod bi to nekaj $100 plačal za ta koncert, sigurno. Tako da, vsi, ki so sedeli okrog mene, tudi moja žena, vsi so navdušeni.
Danes je bilo tako čudovito, pravzaprav tako mehko igral, da nas je res presenetil. Edin škoda, ki je bilo notri, a ne, in se nismo mogli prepustiti ritmu, in tako da smo se samo na stolih mečkem premetavali. Drugače pa pravim, enkraten večer.
Še en koncert, o katerem lahko govorimo le v presežnikih. To, kar je storil Monti Aleksander in poslušalce pustil brez besed, lahko uspe le največjim mojstrom.